a small world, but to believe, to make a difference, to do everything for a positive impact requires big dreams. Thirteen years ago, G-Files emerged as the first monthly magazine on governance and bureaucracy. Brainchild of eminent journalist Anil Tyagi and Inderjeet Badhvar and well-known financial expert Dr. G.S. Sood, G-Files was full of exclusive insight. Soon it became the barometer reflecting mood and mindset in the corridors of bureaucracy. G-Files has vast readership among bureaucrats, central and state ministers, members of parliament, embassies, and top corporate CEOs. It has been an eventful journey that set off in April 2007 as a 24-page edition, power-packed, exclusive, and full of innovative content. G-Files now totals a niche 64-page. Our contributors include former Cabinet Secretary, former Chief Secretary, former Secretaries, and many more stalwarts working in public domain. Read by more than 2 lakh readers, G-Files gives exclusive news and views. Online, G-Files site has been visited by over 21 lakh netizens. A magazine for the bureaucrats, by the bureaucrats, and of the bureaucrats, G-Files readers and contributors are those who run the government. Initiated in 2012, G-Files Good Governance Awards was the first of its kind award outside the domain of government. It identifies civil servants who do exemplary work in course of their designated duties. Worthy winners are selected through an impartial and transparent process involving a 4-member jury headed by former Cabinet Secretary and former Governor of Jharkhand, Prabhat Kumar. Other members include Vishnu Bhagwan, former Chief Secretary of Haryana, Anil Rastan, former Secretary of Power, M.B. Kaushal, former Secretary Internal Security and DGC RPF. It's time once again for G-File Awards. Get ready to applaud the best and the brightest. The civil servants who are shaping India's destiny.